Did you know that you may have eaten bugs without even realizing? So, carmine is a red dye that's produced by the cochineal insects in the Peru region. Originally used by the Aztecs and Mayans 5 centuries ago, it is now used in a bunch of different food products and beauty products, including lipstick. So, thank the Peruvians next time you want to wear a red lip.